YouTube, this is another product review for a product called GlasGarten's Bacter AE. This is one of the powdered foods I use in conjunction with a solid food. This one is the ingredients are pretty much the same as the Genchem Polytase. It contains quite a few amino acids. It contains this one contains two types of bacteria. And this is what it looks like. Just looks like a powder to me. Let's see. So the same thing again, I always do this. Roughly one scoop into water. Like so. Give it a good shake. Now this is a great food as well. Like if I had to rank the couple of bacterial foods that I have, this would probably be second. I would have the Genchem Polytase first, then the Bacter AE, and then the Biozyme. It mixes up fairly easily in water. Let's see how it goes. The granules are definitely bigger on this than the other two. Some in the top tank. And yeah, the granules are much bigger. You can probably make out the granules in this one. And the difference I noticed with this is the colour. I think Genchem Polytase might have pollen in it, but they don't label it because it's yellow. That is a great food. You will notice a difference in your Biofilm and probably 1 week if we start using this product. So anyway, let me know what you think in the comments. There it is. Have a nice day. Bye.